I was assigned to SHAPE headquarters in 1963. My first assignment there was with the operations division. And I learned of a study in progress, a high classification, cosmic top secret study, that had been initiated in 1961 to determine whether there was a threat to Allied military forces in Europe. The study was called for because during the early 1960s, even in the late 1950s, there were incidents involving high-altitude flyovers of large circular metallic machines flying in formation at a very high altitude at a very high rate of speed over Central Europe. We learned at the time that the Soviets thought they belonged to us, and we thought they belonged to the Soviets. We and the Soviets had almost gone to war several times over these objects. Cosmic Top Secret is the highest security classification that NATO headquarters has. I believe they still have that classification level. Quite apparent to them that these aliens could put on a suit and a tie, a sport jacket,